Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for September 29th of 2021, well, it is titled Gigantic Jet Lightning from Puerto Rico. So what do we see here? Well, this is what we call gigantic jet of lightning, and it's something that has only been really documented during the last couple of decades. And that's because we'll see when we watch it is that it occurs very quickly. The whole video clip runs just a few seconds, and the lightning that we're seeing goes between the thunderstorm and shoots high up into the Earth's ionosphere, which is well above much of the atmosphere, up into the upper layer, very upper layers of the atmosphere. Now, how do you catch something like this? You certainly could see it, but by the time you grabbed a camera to take a picture of it, it would be gone. So it only lasts a few seconds. So it was actually caught by a camera that was out there looking for lightning and meteors. So you can have cameras that are out there just constantly recording, and then you can go through and look back and see what you've been able to find. So it's a relatively newly being studied type of lightning. So it's always interesting to see how much we are still trying to understand our own atmosphere. And it gives a sense of perspective when we start looking at other planets and trying to study them, is trying to learn what this is all about and how the atmosphere works. And the fact that we're still studying Earth's atmosphere and trying to learn about it is very important. And looking at atmospheres of other planets often help us understand our Earth. So let's go ahead and play the video. And what you'll see is the sky for a while, and then all of a sudden the lightning shoots up and it just disappears within a matter of seconds. So we can see this is a artificially colored one. The camera was just recording black and white, just looking for those lightning strikes. But to make it stand out, it will show in a red here. And we can see it just shoot up very high up into the atmosphere. So you can find something like this looking off in the distance, because you can see the stars in the sky here. So we know that it is not a thunderstorm that is local, but off in the distance, off over the horizon, there could be a thunderstorm. And those thunderstorm clouds are likely producing this type of lightning that then shoots up into the sky. And actually the very ending looks like the red sprites that we have looked at in our pictures from time to time. So again, we continue to study this to try to learn more about our Earth's atmosphere. So that was our picture of the day for September 29th of 2021. It was titled Gigantic Jet Lightning from Puerto Rico. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.